Hello students, I hope you're doing well. Today we are going to learn about how to draw a diagram of human sperm. Let us start. Are you ready with your pen, paper, erasers? Let us start with the diagram of human sperm. I have already covered female reproductive system and male reproductive system. If you want to learn about them, please refer to the earlier videos which I have uploaded. Now let us start with the sperm. Now sperm has three parts. The first part is known as head, second part is known as middle piece, and the third part is known as tail. The first part is looks like this. You see here that it is a streamed line surface. Why? Because the human sperm has to travel, has to penetrate into the ova. So if it is the streamlined surface is there, it helps the sperm to make its space and travel from the vaginal passage and to penetrate the ova. You must have seen all the aeroplanes, the boats, they all have streamlined front. Even the birds, they have beaks which are streamlined. This is because of the same reason. Now we are going to make middle piece. See how am I drawing? Draw it with me. I'm making it like this. Like this. See, I have made this like this. You have to make it like this. And then the tail. Draw it slowly along with me. There is no hurry. Draw a line parallel. Slowly and slowly, once you will practice it for 2-3 times, you will be able to draw it perfectly. Now this is the head, this is the middle piece, and this is the tail. Now this is not all. In head you have a triangular portion present here and nucleus. We all know that two nuclei fuse together to form zygote. So where is the nucleus placed? Nucleus is placed here in the head. These are the enzymes. Why enzymes? Because the sperm has to travel to the vaginal passage. It has to make its way. Secondly, it has to penetrate into the ova. When it is going to penetrate into the ova, ova is solid and the nucleus in the ova or in the ovum is placed deep inside. So if the human sperm or the nucleus has to reach the nucleus present in the ovum, then it has to make its way, it has to dissolve the substance present in the ova and to reach the nucleus present inside. So enzymes here helps to dissolve the material which is present outside the nucleus in the ova. Here you have nucleus. Now this middle piece is very, very important because it has mitochondria present. Mitochondria, as we know, that it performs photosynthesis and it provides energy to the sperm. And this is the tail. Millions and millions of sperms are secreted from the testis. Millions and millions of sperms are present in the semen, and only one sperm is able to reach the nuclei. The first come, first serve basis. The first nucleus which reaches the nucleus of the ova or the ovum gets to fertilize it. Only handful of sperms reach the oviduct, and in them also only some of them are able to penetrate into the ova, but the first sperm or the first nucleus which reaches the nucleus of the ova fertilizes it and produces zygote. Now this is why, because the passage is greater, the passage is long, so millions and number of sperms are secreted. Not like ova, because ova is, as I told you, is secreted only once a month, and that too one in number, right? So but the human sperms are secreted in numerous amount. So that is all for today. Now I hope you have mastered, and you or you will be mastering, the trick of drawing the human sperm. And do write in the comment box how have you mastered, how have you done, and how do you like the video. Okay, thank you so much students for paying attention.